named Scooby-Doo for a special announcement. The frightful reaction you are about to see is performed by professionals. Do not try this at home. Thank you.
Daphne hates getting dirty almost as much as we hate swamp monsters. Oh, Mike, maybe there's even more doing here.
And maybe not.
Scare us off with his ghost costume so he could keep printing Like, let's hide up in the attic, Scoob.
Okay, I do.
It's like a sludge monster!
Oh, brother!
How about a Scooby snack?
Scooby snack?
We're all out of Scooby snack, Scoob.
Yum, yum.
This is a cheese monster.
Cheese monster?
It's like the end of the assembly line for us. Look how big this one is! Like, let's get out of here! What you mean? Oh, it's Dr. Coulter! Let's run for your lives! Zoinks! It's the eyeball monster!
It is?
Help!
Me hate cool! Me devour all him!
A pup named Scooby-Doo for a special announcement. The frightful reaction you are about to see is performed by professionals. Do not try this at home. Thank you.
Apparition.
Why, yes, it is.
Yeah! Blah! This is my turn, see? And I'm taking it back. Blah! see? Yeah!
Roast rice, Roasty!
That's right, Bobby and Betsy, cause losers take a dive! Scooby and Shaggy, you've won a year's supply of ice cream, comic books, and Scooby snacks!
Scooby snacks?
You can say that again, Scoob! Scooby!
Chucky's favorite boulder in the baby bag.
Yes, there are no such things as zombies, and I'll prove it. You'll see. There's absolutely nothing to be afraid of.
Oh, no! What is it, Rose?
No. Boogity must have busted out.
No, busted in.
Anyway, here's his grave. Only one person could have done this. Red herring. Dom. Chucky. Chucky! Want to show up?
Yeah.
Let me in.
Betty the Mauler.
Window.
It's the babysitter.
Now I can get my loot.
Yay!
Want my loot? And I want it now.
Bones' costume from the theater was the perfect disguise to scare people away from the house. Yeah, and...
Like it would have worked, too, if it hadn't been for us pesky kids.
Wasn't that grumpy?
Hey, how'd you know I was gonna say that?
Like, that leaves one question unanswered. Where is the loot hid?
Samurai warlord, Asakiri.
Like, no kidding, Mr. Guy. He sure is a scary.
Mind if I take a closer look at the whatchamacallit?
Stop, Scooby and I have heard enough. We're gonna leave. Yoinks! Right as the samurai goes!
Hey! Go!
Like, bye ya!
As curator of this museum, I demand to know if you found those swords yet.
Not yet, Mr. Dayton.
Heads will roll, Thornsby. Say, isn't this the boy who left his kimono behind?
Ew.
Stop those dumb disguises!
Here he comes again!
Right?
chase. Start the music, Scoob.
Okay.
Ghost. You're right, Freddy. I
hope nobody's home. What was that, Scoop?
I don't know.
Champ.
Like, yeah, but then he got involved with drugs.
Drugs? Yuck! Pecoy!
That's sure not very smart. Drugs can mess you up, even kill you.
It's a ghost!
No way!
No way!
Look! It's Blueberry the Pirate!
It is? Yeah.
Trick jobbers!
Slags! Arr, you swabs! This is my house! Pull anchor and get lost!
Stu. Yeah, maybe you're right.
right. We could...
Zoinks!
Like, who's that?
It's the ghost!
Like, run for it!
Come in.
A ghost!
Ghost? Where? Where?
Like we're talking about you.
Who? Little old me? Don't worry, I'm afraid of ghosts too.
Huh?
Is that really necessary?
Jinkies, a visible, free-floating, full-torso ectoplasmic manifestation.
Gee, and all this time I thought I was a ghost.
My dead ends, Bill!
I'll make you wish you never helped the Johnson.
Apu, where are the Butterfingers?
Sold out. Hmm? But try...
Wake up, fellas.
Huh? Boo, you scurvy dogs! Boo!
Ghosts just hate magnets.
They do?
See for yourself.
Oh, me. Oh, my. Us ghosts just hate magnets. Help. Help.
We better stay out of his way. We'll call you when he's finished. Look for me!
I'm sure glad you're safe now.
Thanks a million, kids. Why, if it wasn't for good friends like you, I'd be...
Like we know. Poof!
That's right. But most of all, I'd like to thank a pup named...
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
Pup named Scooby-Doo for a special announcement. The frightful reaction you are about to see is performed by professionals. Do not try this at home. Thank you.
Nothing scary here, Scoob. What a relief.
Get off my land.
Like it's a living totem pole.
Get off my land.
Like we surrender.
Get off my land.
All right.
Sorry, Velma.
Shaggy! Scooby! Do something!
Get off my land!
Like, I hope this story has a happy ending!
Me too!
Get off my land!
Shaggy! Scooby! Help!
Hello?
Babe?
All right, buddy. I want to know why you're walking quietly through town in the middle of the night.
It's the totem monster's footprints.
Get off my head.
Don't go where the buffalo roam.
He's a totem pole, come on in.
monster. Excuse me, Mr. Monster, but this hole is taken.
Get off my land.
No, bet you can't make us.
Yeah.
Please, Freddy. Mr. Gordon is just investigating the burglary.
I just can't understand how anybody could get away with all of that.
Family Pantry. The chocolate fudge ripple ice cream is especially good today. Please check aisle number 88.
Like there's enough food here to hold us over till dinner, Scoob.
Sacre bleu!
There are no such things as...
Hey, you kids! I got one thing to say to you.
Someday and take everything away from the Blakes.
That's right!
Zoinks! It's the ghost!
There are no such things as ghosts!
Sacre-boo!
No clues here. No clues here.
Like, hang on, Scoob!
Scooby, you found one of my stolen diamond barrettes.
Children?
Like we did it! We caught the ghost of Chef Pierre Goulash!
Oh, no!
Sorry, Weddy. Zipper stuck.
Zoinks! If this is Scooby, then, like, who's that? I don't know. Who?
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. It appears we're experiencing technical difficulties once again.
Yay! Whoa! No!
All right. Find him in here.
Zoinks!
Yeah, we could show it to people and everything.
Yeah. Zoinks!
Coming out of the movies.
We'll never surrender to the evil bell people. Your turn. Thumbed. Face it, lady. You've been seen every time the monster's shown up. Oh, well,
I'm with the FBI.
Was we right?
No, the FBI.
Like, wow! 99 flavors of Scooby Snacks! Which one do you want, Scoob?
Vanilla, please.
Cattails!
Now you'll see the wrath of Stinkweed!
Like I already saw that movie! Isn't that the one where Stinkweed meets the giant zucchinis?
No! It's the one where I get rid of you pesky kids!
Hold it! Like we need some music, Scoob!
Yeah, music! What's Scooby?
What's that growing in the street? Something you don't want to meet. Look, you're a bad seed, we can tell. Hey, Stinkweed!
It's a present for the Doo Pups!
Oh, boy!
McMuttmauler? Who's he?
Like, no wonder the ghost is back! He wants that collar!
Oh, no! Yeah, it must be cursed!
Cursed?
Great going, Freddy.
Oh, I'd better call Dr. Needlemeyer.
That collar is cursed!
Cursed!
Oh, calm down. There are no such things as curses. Let's go see if anyone's seen Mrs. Knittingham.
I don't think so.
That collar is mine! Sorry.
Leave his net outside Dr. Needlemeyer's office.
And, like, where did the white paint come from?
Beats me.
It could only mean one thing.
That's right. I want the collar.
Keep the ghost away from your collar!
Yuck!
Scoobert?
Are we, Mom?
Where are you?
It's Scooby-Doo to the rescue!
must destroy Commander Cool.
I'm not the alien baloney brain. How do you shut this thing off?
Nobody bought them.
Like, and how will we recognize it?
Right?
This is a job for the Scooby-Doo Detective Agency.
No way, kids. Commander Cool and Mellowmutt will capture this alien.
It's the alien. It's horrible. It's ugly. It's...
Freddy, that's Mr. Creepley.
Oh, yeah. I knew that. All right.
I opened this shop after Carol Colossal fired me.
Settle down. I'll bet you weren't...
Destroy! Destroy! Destroy!
Aha! I've been out of business for years now, and it's all your fault!
Then this alien will be history!
Don't you know, Commander Cool?
Going up?
Huh?
Good thinking, Velma.
Oh, like I think this is the chase.
It's with a scary stare and his slimy smile. Got lost in the Milky Way. Came to Earth on a holiday. Just wants to have some spooky fun.
Right?
I'll use my Commander Cool safety tongs to get it.
I've got you now, Commander Cool! Take that!
Yeah! Like, what's that?
Think I'm going to faint? Jenkins?
Allow me, Miss Blake.
Like it's a rock and roll ghost!
Well, it looks like he's history.
Like, there he goes!
I wish we could have gotten a closer look.
You said it was safe! Like, let's get out of...
Chill out.
It's just us.
Thank goodness.
Start the music, Scoob!
Right, Reggie!
Hidden backstage.
Like, yes. I am surprised that the ghost has not taken them. Too soon, Scoob.
But I'll bet they're hiding outside the window right now.
Joints.
Like, I hope not.
Me too.
Me, Freddy Jones. It's Chickenstein!
I must destroy the Exaggerator!
Freddy, please?
It's the zombie go-go dancers from beyond the grave!
Oh, no!
Aha! Thought you...
Like, I sure hope we don't see Chickenstein, Scoop!
Me too!
Like, it's Chickenstein's third cousin, Owlstein!
What's that?
Zoinks! Like, this place is Creep Central!
Buddy, look!
Oh, no! It's the nest of Chickenstein!
I will exterminate you!
Ghosts, vampires, mole men, giant spiders, eels, or even three-headed zombies who eat puppies for dinner.
Three-headed zombies who eat puppies for dinner? Yikes!
Oh, don't be afraid now. We need your super sniffer, Scooby.
A cemetery filled with graves?
Graves?
I swear, you two are such a pair of chickens.
What's that?
Look, it's Chickenstein.
And he's going inside that mausoleum.
Stinked.
It's Chickenstein.
Oh boy, it's time for us to exit stage left.
By a fiendish mastermind, the fiercest foul you'll ever find.
His name's Chickenstein.
Chicken's a chicken, oh Chickenstein.
That's great.
What do we do now?
Run!
Yay!
Let's get out of here!
A little too far.
No!
Like...
I hate O'Greasy!
Relax, guy of agency.
With these.
Okay.
Yay! Like, would someone tell that puppy not to scare me?
Stay off this cave!
Scooby, do something!
Burgers.
Maybe we'd better go have a word or two with this Barney guy.
Thank you, Velma.
We interrupt a pup named Scooby-Doo for a special announcement. The frightful reaction you are about to see is performed by professionals. Do not try this at home. Thank you.
Let's get out of here! Monster's gonna stop us.
That's what you think.
Yay! Yeah, I'll show you. Oh no!
Like, what's the matter, Freddy?
My complete alphabetized collection of first edition National Exaggerators is gone. It's gotta be the Metal Men. They're afraid of any press coverage.
Like, you don't think?
I don't know.
Like, I don't believe it! We've been cleaned out, Scoob!
Cleaned out? Oh, no!
Don't worry, everyone. My award-winning robot will help us.
And then...
Why don't we just knock on the door, Freddy?
I was gonna say that.
Yeah! What do you kids want, huh?
We forgot our books inside?
Well, hurry up and get them. Come on, come on. We don't have all night, you know. Hey, who's this kid?
She's really the one who...
Nah.
Aha! Caught you, Dinkley. I knew you'd come back to the scene of the crime. What a weenie. Wait till I tell them.
See you later, man.
Well, if the new kid's coming along, she'll have to help find clues.
At least...
I'm too young to be deleted.
Jinkies, I've created a monster.
Daily, daily, daily.
Pony, my little pony, what is friend?
Yeah, I'll do anything for you, Wilma.
Great! Let's go, gang!
What are you kids doing here?
What are we doing here? The question is, why are you in the janitor's office in the middle of the night?
Well, if you really want to know, it's simply because I'm the janitor and I work here!
Oh.
Then how do you explain all these weird things in here?
Don't worry, Daphne. I'd like to see you look me in the eyes.
You asked for it.
Can we start the music now?
Starting music.
He's shiny and ghastly. Got a power over me. They say that he's rust resistant. I say that he's cool.
Nothing.
No contact with the metal men from Mercury. They're planning a robot invasion of Earth, you know.
A robot invasion?
Oh. Hold it, Scooby.
What for?
There are no metal men on Mercury, Freddy.
Thank goodness.
Then it has to be Red Herring.
Zip it, you dipola. I didn't do anything. Why don't you...
Hey, look. A note. Oh, no. This is worse than monsters.
What does it say, Shaggy?
Rear Raggy.
For 24 hours.
24 hours?
But, like, I'll call the station and tell everyone to keep an eye out for Scooby.
Like, thanks, Dad.
Like...
Men?
Right? Whoa! Yeah!
I knew the monster was Red Herring.
Excuse me?
Quite all right.
Yikes.
I've been looking for you.
You have?
Yes. It's your head, you see. I need it.
Well, you can't have it. It's mine.
No matter.
Skies.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. And he takes Scooby to his two-headed mummy werewolf.
You settle down? I think poor Shaggy's hurt enough.
Like, Scoob hates mummies. We've got to find him.
May I make a suggestion?
Well, what do you know? It worked.
You dropped this.
Thanks.
Now come along with me, you sweet little puppy. Last, your head is mine.
That will be all, Dawson.
Yes, Miss Blake.
Good going,
boss.
You're not lost. Because I found you!
Why is it when that happens? Oh.
Come back here! Hi there.
What?
Hey! Oh, come back here! I'll get your head yet!
Phew! I'm glad that's over! That's better.
Huh? There you are. You can't escape me.
like it sure is dark and spooky around here.
Oh, Shaggy, there's nothing to be scared of.
Zoinks! What about that?
Close your eyes, Velma. The end is upon us.
Like, this is terrible. I'm doomed, and I didn't even get to tell the Scoob. How sorry I am.
What an awful way to go. Eaten by Link, king of the eel people.
Eel people? Where?
Oh, would you two get a grip? It's only Scooby in an old box.
Like, let's split, gang.
Come back here.
Monsters all over the place. Not the kind you wanna meet. Lots of spooky spirits near. With some scary fangs, I fear. Someone's behind all this. A strange mad scientist. Walks like a mad scientist. Talks like a mad scientist. Must be a mad scientist. Look out when she's coming. Look out when she's coming. Look out when she's coming.
Let's get out of here.
What, zoinks? Horrors! And oh no!
I don't believe it.
Aha! I know what happened.
What? We scramble!
Yeah.
Adios! Auf Wiedersehen! Sayonara! And so long!
Like, help!
But I don't get to do that very often.
Oh! Stay away from Gypna's Joyland! Or else...
Like, that's it. I'm history.
Me too. Roxy.
Well, too, Bob.
Like, anywhere but here.
Gee, since they're leaving now, they won't get to ride Monster Mountain.
Like, why does she have to be right all the time, Scooby?
I don't know. Tommy?
Hey.
Oh, no.
Like you found Zumbo's car, Scoob!
And now I found you!
Zumbo!
And this time, I'll have the last laugh!
Not if I can help it! What?
Like, good idea, Scooby!
You can't escape, Zumbo!
Like, welcome to Gypna's Joyland, Mr. Zombo. Had a run-in with Zombo. He was the most grisly, gross-o-matic thing you ever saw. Zoinks, it's Zombo's evil clown puppy, Fido.
Oh, Shaggy, it's only Scooby.
Scooby found a clown makeup kit.
Now I found you.
Zombo!
I warned you rats to stay away. And this time, I'm not clowning around.
Ready.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Like, I'll bet Zombo's watching us right now, Scoob.
Me too.
Oh, boy. It's the haunted eye of Zombo.
Yay!
Oh, you two. It was only Velma.
My goodness.
Like, remind me to stand back the next time Scoob puts his foot down.
And now, I'm gonna break every funny bone in your bodies!
Like, start the music!
Hold it. Excuse me, but I just had my hair done today. Jenkins?
Yes, Miss Blake?
Be scared for me, would you?
Right away, Miss Blake.
That will be all, Jenkins.
Yes, Miss Blake.
I'm ready. You can start the music now.
Feeding him, so take care. He's a clown ghost.
What happened to Scooby?
Over here!
Oh, boy. Like...
Bang!
Like, whose idea was it to go on this ride anyway?
It wasn't me.
How did it go?
Like Monster Mountain, his boss.
Yeah, really, boss.
The only bike I've ridden since. And now, it's gone.
Like, then he must have come back after all these years to get the bike that you won.
That's right. Now go find it. I'm not paying you to stand around. Red's right. They're all a bunch of weenies.
It's time to... Come on, gang.
Like, no can do, Freddy. Scoob and I are staying right here.
Why? There's nothing in there.
Not anymore, there isn't.
Let's get out of here!
Like, you're right on time for the big race, Mr. Biker.
I am.
Clean.
And it's mine, too.
Like, make tracks, Velma!
Yeah, let's split it.
Biker is. Jinkies! It couldn't be.
It's Red Harry!
It's Red.
I knew it! 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 I knew it!
Red! Would you do it for a Scooby snack?
Okay.
Like, that may work for Scooby, but not for me.
Would you do it for a Shaggy snack?
Count me in. Like, that was close.
This mission is grounded.
Like Roger Wilcox.
Wilcox? Here. Watch.
Oh, that's nothing. Look at me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Excuse me, but...
And he's got his own TV show.
This is your last round, partner.
Bigwig, he's alive.
Yay!
Bigwig is doing at Durwood's house.
Looking for you, kids!
Yay!
Get ready for a terrible end! How about right here?
Help! We interrupt a pup named Scooby-Doo for this important announcement.
Wow, that was close. Doing my job.
The ghost of the hooded heifer shall destroy you. Move it or lose it!
Let's make tracks, Scoob! Like, I know a
robots in here somewhere. Commander Cool Death Ray, Commander Cool Oven Mitts, Commander Cool Footstool. Ah, here it is, the official Commander Cool Rocket Powered.
Not when I'm through with you. I'm sick of your meddling, your hamburger.
Hi, I'm Pablo.
Like, we need to talk, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Cold?
Like, it's time for the official Commander Cool Music Band.
Yes, buddy. Hey, guys.
Haunted heifer, ghostly goo.
He's a grad of scary school.
1,000 pounds of haunted flesh.
Could be a...
Hello? Was close.
Like, oh no, it's the ghost of the hooded heifer's little brother, the hooded calf.
It's me, Raggy.
Herbert Blom.
Who?
You know him better as the Coolsville Comet. I first began to suspect the comet when he dropped the remote control. It was actually used for setting off the explosion. I noticed the signature on his canceled check match the writing on the envelope Scooby found, not Baron Scuzzballs. But when Scooby found the light sticks, I knew they belonged to the Coolsville Comet.
I get it. He was upset because Ms. Colosso bought the CWF before he could.
Yeah, and he wanted to scare everyone away and buy the place real cheap.
And I would have gotten away with it too, if it hadn't been for you kids and those two lame superheroes.
Like all in a day's work.
Yeah.
Oops.
How can I ever repay you two for help?
Scooby Dooby, Scooby Dooby, Scooby Dooby, Scooby Dooby.
There's a mystery in town. So call the coolest pup around. Oh, Scooby, a pup named Scooby
Scoob? I don't think so.
Like, I don't think it was my stomach either. Like, it looks like we've got monsters in yuck right here, Scooby. Oh no, like it's nasty dude. Let's get out of here.
Scoobert, don't leave yet. You've got to help us.
Right. Come inside, right, Scoob?
Well, I think so.
Scooby?
Jinkies, there's something behind here.
Huh? How do we move the bookcase?
Like this.
Say goodbye, Scooby-Doo.
Yeah, just look at him.
Let's get out of here.
Once the words were so nasty and mean, the spookiest that you've ever seen. Chasing good guys was his only dream. He's a weirdo. He's a weirdo.
You're mine now, Scooby-Doo.
Yay!
Ow!
It's coleslaw and ice cream!
What's our deal?
I want my pork! I don't know! It's the ghost of Mrs. Cheshman!
Miss...
Huh?
That's the book Mrs. Cheshman had!
What are you looking at, Velma?
It's from Bernice Binder's used books.
Zoinks! Not Bernice Binder!
Who is Bernice Binder?
Calm down, ma'am. We're the Scooby-Doo Detective Agency.
A ghost has to be right here!
Mrs. Cheshman!
Shh! Like hell, Scoob! Like you'll have to tell us how the story ends.
Yeah, we gotta run.
Very well. What?
Oh no, it's a dead end.
Now for some overdue revenge.
Mike, hold it right there, Mrs. Cheshman.
What?
Like Scoob and I need to take a quick peek at this book.
Yeah.
Like it's about time for our in-between snack, Scoob.
Yeah, it's time, it's time.
Zoinks! All you can eat!
Food, food, food!
Like I like food, Scoob, but I like food, food, food.
Let's eat!
Yeah!
Wow, that really works.
I'll get it!
This time!
Yeah, we'll never work.
Even us superheroes can make a mistake now and then, Melonwatt.
Oh.
Like I'll say, they've got snail monsters!
Time for a slap shot!
Like, let's split!
That snail monster has all of New York in an uproar. If you caught it for Critter Getters, that would save our reputation.
Huh? No way, no go, no how. Scoob and I don't mess with slimy, gucky, yuck snail monsters.
It's in our contract.
Oh, let's go, Scoob. We're out of here.
Right, Raggy.
Like, on second thought, we're staying. This way, Scoob.
Subway across town to look for clues.
Like, aren't these subway cars supposed to be real crowded?
Not at this time of day. Gee, it shouldn't be crowded now.
It's a slow and slimy end for you.
Like, I knew we should have taken the bus.
Your dress, Miss Blake.
Ah, that's much better. That will be all, Jenkins.
Yes, Miss Blake.
I've got some really important information for you.
What is it? Has the creature been seen?
Yes, it has.
Where, where?
Right behind Shaggy and Scooby.
Let's get out of here!
Like it's time for the round, Scoob. Start the music!
Feet. Do, 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 do. Daphne hates getting dirty almost as much as we hate swamp monsters.
I scared the slime out of you doofuses.
Red herring. We should have known.
What we do know, Red, is that you stole Shaggy's bike.
No.
Gang.
Huh?
We can cover more ground that way. Velma, take Scooby and Shaggy and check the backyard.
Okay, Reggie.
Okay. Let me take a look.
No way.
Why not? That's why not.
Off with his ghost costume so he could keep printing bogus money.
Isn't that right?
The news for tonight.
I guess it's bedtime.
Wait! Don't touch that dial. We have a special news bulletin. Moments ago, the last National Bank of Coolsville was... It was horrible.
Like yipe!
Scoobuddy, Scooby-Doo.
Oh, sweet rum.
I don't see any sign of any silly old
beast, the sludge monster from the Earth's core.
Sludge monster?
Like that does it. I'm calling the police. I've been sludged. The telephone's covered with sludge monster slime. Yuck.
You got that right.
It's like the sludge monster.
All right. Let me get this
straight.
Yikes!
Let's get out of here.
Hey, wait a minute. How come the monster has a key to the bank?
Like maybe he has a big account here.
No way. He must have gotten this key from his partner.
Oh, brother.
After the monster made his phone call, you must have changed clothes in a big hurry.
Where did that come from?
You want your breakfast? I like Scoob's not himself till he gets his favorite breakfast. Watch this. Scooby! How about a Scooby snack?
Scooby snack?
A pup named Scooby-Doo.
Scooby snack!
How about a Scooby snack, Scoob?
Yum!
Scooby-Doo!
Cheese Monster!
It looks like the end of the assembly line for us! This one is... Like, let's get out of here!
Hi, ho, Blackie! So,
it's on me!
After him!
Life doesn't get any better than this. And best of all, for 2 days, no spooky mysteries.
Yeah.
No ghosts.
Yeah.
And no monsters. Like, what's the problem, Scoob?
Me hate Commander Cool. Me eat his comments.
Oh, that's what you mean.
Closet.
Yeah, and when Spaghetti Face was living in your locker at school?
Okay, like maybe I get a little carried away sometimes, but this time it's different. I swear on my first edition of Commander Cool that the real Dr. Croaker attacked us!
Me too!
Zoinks! It's the eyeball monster!
It is?
Yeah!
Oh no!
that fakey-looking disguise.
Jinkies.
Like, it's okay, Leo.
They will?
Like, thank goodness we're out of here.
Me what, comic?
No, quit!
Hey, they are back! You were right, Velma. Velma?
Hey, where are you guys going?
Hey, wait a minute! What's a chase without some chase music?
Yeah.
Huh?
I'm starved.
Yeah.
Ha, that croaking crook doesn't stand a chance with us on duty.
Not a chance.